No one likes to be stuck in a heated situation. According to OSHA, portable fire extinguishers must be approved by a recognized testing lab of the proper type for the class of fire expected, located where they can be readily accessible, inspected monthly, maintained on a regular basis, and operated by a trained personnel who can use them effectively. To find out if your facility is prepared to beat the heat, click here or the link in the description to learn more.